since February, my attorney has advised me not to speak out. Even though ever since the incident, I wanted to publicly express my deepest regret and accept full responsibility. Although I would do some interviews and answer some questions in the future, I felt it was time that you heard directly from me that I am sorry. I have tried to live my life in a way which can make those around me proud of me. And until recently, I think I was doing a pretty good job. I wish I had a chance to live those few moments again, but unfortunately I can't. I cannot go into what happened, and most importantly, I'm not gonna sit here and make any excuses. I take great pride in me being able to exercise self-control, and what I did was inexcusable. I'm very sad and very ashamed of what I did. My mother and my spiritual teachers have taught me way better than that. I have told Rihanna countless times that I'm telling you today that I'm truly, truly sorry. I have told Rihanna countless times that I'm telling you today that I'm truly, truly sorry. And that I wasn't able to handle the situation both differently and better. I recognize that I've truly been blessed. I've been blessed with a wonderful family, wonderful friends and fans. God has been generous in giving me the ability which has brought me fame and fortune. I've done a lot of soul searching over the past several months. I've talked with my mother and my mother, and I spent a lot of time trying to understand what happened and why. I've told Rihanna countless times that I'm telling her today that I'm truly, truly sorry. I've told Rihanna countless times that I'm telling her today that I'm truly, truly sorry. And I've let a lot of people down. I realize that no one is more disappointed in me than I am. As many of you know, I grew up in a home that wasn't messy, right? And I saw firsthand what uncontrolled rage could do. I've sought and I'm continuing to seek help to ensure that what occurred in February can never happen again. And as I sit here today, I can tell you that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it never happens again. And I promise that I have told Rihanna countless times that I'm telling her hate today that I'm truly, truly sorry. And I have told Rihanna countless times that I'm telling her hate today that I'm truly, truly sorry. And what I did was unacceptable, 100%. I can only ask and pray that you forgive me, please. I hope that others learn from my mistakes. I intend to live my life so that I'm truly worthy. You tell me, oh my.